pissed off most. I see them long, hard times. That was a close one.
I felt the air move.
Boy! Boy! Boy!
I saw the fuss out of Elvita.
Your brother got shot.
What? Where?
At his house.
No, dumbass. Where on his body?
I don't know.
Well, is it serious?
Oh, yeah. He's dead.
Did you know Bowman Crowder, Boyd's brother?
Sort of. Started running back in high school. Boyd was always saying Bowman had the goods to go pro. I was never that sure.
And you remember the girl he married, Ava?
Well, it was the same one. She lived down the street. She's married to Bowman?
She was. She ended the union last night with a .30-06. Plugged him right through the heart. That's the sheriff's report. She admits shooting him. Says she got tired of Bowman getting drunk and beating her.
She's still in custody?
She was arraigned 10 minutes ago. ROR.
Did you talk to her?
I did. I told her, given Boyd's reputation, he's probably going to come looking for her. She says none of our business. Told her it is if he shoots her.
Well, we should go talk to her again. Is that the address?
Yeah, but good luck in finding it. I tried to map it, got nothing.
Well, I guess some places haven't been entered into the system, like North Korea and Raylan's hometown.
I know where it is.
Raylan.
You remember me, huh?
I never forgot you. I had a crush on you from the time I was 12 years old. I knew you liked me, but you didn't want to show it.
You were too young.
I was 16 when you left. I heard you got married. Are you still?
Turned out to be a mistake.
Want to talk about mistakes? I told Bowman I wanted a divorce. He goes, you file, you'll never be seen again. He said I'd disappear from the face of the earth. Do you want a drink?
I'd love one.